Hey guys, so right now I'm putting on my shoes and I already have my fucking my sweater on. Woo! 6:38 right now and my bus leaves at 7:10. No, hell no. It leaves at like 6:50. I don't even know why I said 7. It leaves at 6:50. So I'm trying to hurry right. Well, my shoes are on. We have a big performance today and we're kind of nervous. We're gonna, the whole day we have to, I'm going to first and second period. The rest of the day is gonna be in my shop time for theater. And we have a show at 3 o'clock today. So that's what we're doing. We're just rehearsing the whole day. I have now left my fucking house and it is fucking like foggy, bitch. Foggy malagi. So like now we're just basically on our way to the bus stop. We're gonna go grab that drink. Ooh, we're in here. What shall we get? Ooh. Okay, we got a maca. We got a mocha. We are living. We live. Is this the only one they have? Mocha. Frappuccino. I guess. I thought they had something better. But that'll do. I'm walking and then I notice that there's another section with Starbucks. It's the same motherfucking shit. The same one. Alright, I'm not a motherfucking I definitely am not no motherfucking broke bitch. With $2.25 for this motherfucking shit. You're bugging. You're so bugging right now. Cross the street and we're gonna meet my motherfucking friend Gloria. Where is she? She's not here yet. She's in her car. So yeah, if you guys notice, I wear this sweater like every motherfucking day. There she is. This bitch is crossing the street. Say hi for the vlog. Say hi for the vlog. Ew. Well, we're gonna wait for this bus and.
Are you really vlogging?
I'm spinning. Yeah, I am. We're gonna wait for this bus.
Oh, I look gross.
We all look gross, baby. I don't know why that shit was ripping my skin. So, we're just gonna wait now. Thanks to Gloria holding the camera. So, I'm gonna open this up. We're just gonna taste it. I already tasted it. It tastes motherfucking good. And we're buying this tomorrow. Even though it was $2.25, half my paycheck. But we'll be buying it tomorrow. Yay!
So our bus is in town, all the way down here. Look at it.
Yay!
It's coming.
In the motherfucking back. So we're on this bus. Everyone's quiet in here and I kind of don't like it, but now it's basically putting on my headphones and just going to sleep, question mark. But no one talks in here and it's kind of the worst bus ever. So I'll see you when we get to school. We finally made it today.
I am vlogging!
Yes, bitch! We made it to school. We made it to school and it's fucking blip books. When she starts her vlogging, when she gets inspired.
So this is how because the one you
embarrassing.
Stop! Don't put me in your fucking bitch ass. That's
Then we gotta get this on the road. Right, Mia?
Oh my god,
I'm ready. This ACT class is not the shit. I don't have a highlighter, so I think I'm gonna be using these two color pencils.
Bitch, what the fuck? What the fuck?
Every now and then they put a card.
Stream, but actually technically it also needs to allow something, like I won't brook something, right? My point is this, is a lot of times with the ACT, when it comes to language, we use a word that you think you know, but it's being used in a different way here. And then lastly,
help me, please!
It's about organization, where things belong, choice. One of the things I...
It's not funny when it's
raining. Oh, yeah. Bitch, it's raining outside and they gotta stop in this. They do drip.
Don't take videos of me with
you. Don't want to make it on the vlog.
You might want to get on the vlog. Vlog squad. Yeah.
Do not come to David's friends. Crucible Doubt. Fashionistas. Monologues.
Give you guys a rundown. We're practicing for our show. We have a show today, 3 to 7, 3 and 7, and you guys aren't gonna be able to come because fuck, this video is gonna be out later on. Kariah, look at my partner here. She's gonna be doing a scene with me.
I'm out.
You already know. Emily, I'm doing a monologue with her, but not in this outfit, clearly.
And a scene.
And we're doing a scene together, and Kariah too. It's gonna be a funny one.
So bright, reaching up to the sky, and it's open wide, your electrified. And the world becomes a fantasy, and you're more than you could ever be, because you're dreaming.
Hey guys, so we're just getting ready for a show. It's now 3 o'clock, and how do you guys feel?
I'm fine, and then Smith stressed me out.
Honestly.
Hey guys, this is the bathroom, you know. We're getting ready for a show right now. It's Act 1, Javier's came out. We're gonna do a little cold read, whatever. My name is Lewis. I don't know if you know me, but hey. I'm not gonna show my face. But yeah, right now we're doing a little pre-ritual thing, which is reading the script, and Javi's not finished, so yeah.
You had no right to go on the drink through my
past. This is your third passion.
Call the pastor that I'm right. I am a good priest! And there is nothing in my record that suggests otherwise.
You will go after another child and another until you are stopped. You're witching then.
Oh, it is a black mischief.
I think you must go to Salem now, John. I think so. You must tell them it is a fraud.
Aye, it is. It is, surely.
Let you go.
Bloody hell, you're not. You're probably thinking, why is she such a raven little lunatic? Let the animals die.
Don't care.
But you do. Deep down. Hello? Echo, are we gonna have a dessert or not?
Not!
Chicken? Where are you going?
I'm going!
Ain't that. But anyway, in all this, Mr. Crenna, this has to stop. But can you just please leave me alone? Bye bye now.
My friends are thieves! If I not punish her, then she is the man, and I am just a girl! She is my sister's child, my niece. But I cannot let that weigh on me. No, not indeed. You know, and find her sister too, the sweet as me, obedient to my face, but plots against me.
You got to rush it back to town. Two.
I bet he doesn't kiss ya.
We're gonna edit that out.
So guys, quick note, we're gonna start our show. It's not the real show, we're just running through. We've been started, I'm just waiting, you know.
If you have a hope,
it's ah. Ew, Emily loves being my boss.
Put me on the screen.
Olivia here.
Ah.
Justin. Two Justins. But, yeah, I had a really good time, guys, and I think you guys are gonna love what's happening with this channel, and I'm gonna try to involve it now. Once again, I'm getting back on the situation of, like, being able to do more videos and, be more about what I do, you know what I'm saying? So, yeah, sorry if I haven't been posting, that was kind of my fault. With my job and schoolwork, especially as a junior now, and you know, school is getting harder, but yeah, I make it through. So, yeah, that's basically what I gotta tell you guys. And I'm sorry for not making videos, but it'll be coming more. And I swear it, and I swear it, and I swear. Even with my job, there's a new video coming out. I hope you guys know I'm probably gonna publish this one first and then the second one. But the second one will be a makeup tutorial that I'm gonna be, well, not a, really a tutorial, but like a makeup thing that I'm gonna do. And it's gonna be the Thanksgiving / Halloween look, and it's gonna be so cool, so epic. I'm ordering shit online, so like, you know, stay tuned for that.
Thanks for watching. Give that fat thumbs up, that one like, and that subscribe.